Well, when you're that hurt, you're not thinking about going left and right. You're just like, let me get out of the way of what's coming after me.
Kai setting it up too. He jabbed to the bottom.
Oh! Beautiful combination.
Precision was perfect. The punches were fantastic. Just one of the questions that people always have when a guy drops that much weight is, how does it affect his chin?